So friends, remember, we are together for peace. Lots of different backgrounds, speaking different languages, different cultures, different histories, different experiences. But we all share the desire for peace. And so I'm going to invite Dr. Huda to say a few words, and then he and the Imam here will read from their sacred scriptures about peace. And then Felix here will read from the Bible in Tatum, and I will read in English. So first of all, big, big round of applause for Dr. Huda and the Imam.
First of all, I would like to thank Reverend Andrew Rowling for inviting us to this event, for which we are extremely grateful, and it's a privilege to be among so many other communities. So I would like Hafiz Zulfiqar to recite from the Quran about the peace, and I will make the translation in English then. Thank you. These are the verses from the Quran, from the chapter which is named Al-Romans, which is the 15th chapter in the Quran, and the verses are from 19th to 21st.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يخرج الحي من الميت ويخرج الميت من الحي ويحيي الأرض بعد موتها ويحيي الأرض بعد موتها وكذلك تخرجون.
In the name of Almighty God, who is most beneficent and most merciful, it is He who brings out the living from the dead and the dead from the living, and who gives life to the earth after its death, and thus shall ye be brought out from the dead.
وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ أَنْ خَلَقَكُمْ مِنْ تُرَابٍ ثُمَّ إِذَا أَنْتُمْ بَشَرٌ تَنْتَشِرُونَ.
Among his signs is this, that he created you from the dust, and then behold, you are men scattered far and wide.
وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ أَنْ خَلَقَ لَكُمْ مِنْ أَنفُسِكُمْ أَزْوَاجًا لِتَسْكُنُوا إِلَيْهَا وَجَعَلَ بَيْنَكُمْ مَوَدَّةً وَرَحْمَةً إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِقَوْمٍ يَتَفَكَّرُونَ. صَدَقَ اللَّهُ الْعَظِيمُ.
And among his sign is this, that he created for your mates from among yourselves, that ye may dwell in tranquility with them, and he has put love and mercy between your hearts. Verily in that are signs for those who reflect. I'd just like to add a few words here. Islam derived its name from the Arabic word salama, which means peace. When a Muslim meets another Muslim or anyone, he greets him with assalamu alaikum, as was explained by Reverend Andrew. And the other person replies, wa alaikum assalam, peace be upon you as well. Islam stands for freedom, which includes religious and personal freedom and justice and democratic values. In the Quran, in Surah Al-An'am, which is chapter 16, verse 151, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala says, وَلَا تَقْتُلُوا النَّفْسَ الَّتِي حَرَّمَ اللَّهُ إِلَّا بِالْحَقِّ. The Almighty God says, that do not kill anyone illegally. And another part of the Quran in Surah Al-Ma'idah, which is chapter 5, In verse 32, Allah Subhanahu says, أَنَّهُ مَنْ قَتَلْ نَفْسًا بِغَرِ نَفْسٍ أَوْ فَسَادٍ فِي الْأَرْضِ فَكَأَنَّمَا قَتَلْ نَاسَ جَمِيعًا وَمَنْ أَحْيَاهَا فَكَانَ أَحْيَا النَّاسَ جَمِيعًا. Almighty God says that if anyone killed a person unless it is for murder or for spreading mischief, it would be as if he has killed the whole mankind. And if anyone saved a life, it would be as if he saved the lives of all the mankind. I think that these verses are self-explanatory. And on this note, I would like to finish my speech. Thank you very much for inviting us and listening
to
us.
Thank you so much. We're going to have a reading now from the Christian Bible. And Felix is going to read it in the language of Tatum, the language of East Timorese. And then I will repeat the line in English. It's from Matthew chapter 5.
Hare tiha ema lubumbot, Jesus saiba foho ida. When hira netur tiha, escolantes hira hakbesik bania.
Now when Jesus saw the crowds, he went up on a mountainside and sat down. His disciples came to him.
Nia hahu hanorin sira hori dehan. Solok ba ema sira nebe kiak ihalaran. Basar reinu lalehan sira nian. Solok ba sira nebe tanis. Basar sira sehetan solok.
And he began to teach them, saying, blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted.
Solok basira nebe larang kmaus, basa sira se simur rai nudar liman rohan. Solok basira nebe hamlaha no hamrok bazustisa, basa sira se bosu.
Blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they will be filled.
Solok basira nebe laran luak, basa sira sehetan laran luak. Solok basira nebe laran mos, basa sira sehare maromak.
Blessed are the merciful, for they will be shown mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they will see God.
Solok basira nebe hari dame, basa ema sehanaran sira maromak oan. Solok basira nebe ema foterus tambuka justisa, basa reinu lalehan siranian.
Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called children of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted because of righteousness, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven.
Solok baimi when hira tamba hau emahateten at imi. Duni imi nobobar liabosok hasoru imi.
Blessed are you when people insult you, persecute you, and falsely say all kinds of evil against you because of me.
Imi hak solok ba, foti neom ba, basa imi nia kolem bot liu ihalalehan. Basa nunemos maksira duni, profeta sira nebe mai uluk liu ami.
Rejoice and be glad, because great is your reward in heaven, for in the same way they persecuted the prophets who were before you. Here ends the reading. Friends, we're going to rejoice and be glad now. On your chair, there's a little sheet, and on there is the hymn, How Great Thou Art. And we'll invite the East Timorese choir back onto the stage. They're going to sing it, and we're going to sing it with them, How Great Thou Art. Thank you.
I see the sun, I hear your voice.
great to see so many people here this evening, and particularly these wonderful children. We're looking forward to them dancing and singing and playing guitars later. Really, the most important people here are the children. They are the most important people, but there's some other people who are quite important. Not as important as the children, but quite important. And friends, I want to welcome you, but also particularly welcome the chair of Mid Ulster District Council. That's Councillor Kim Ashton. Unfortunately, you understand she's a very, very busy person. Everyone wants her to turn up and be photographed with them. But she has given her time to come here this evening just to say a few words and welcome you on behalf of the council. So I invite Councillor Kim Ashton, the chairperson of the council, onto the stage. Please give her a big round of applause. Big clap for the chairperson of the Ulster District Council. Thank you.
Warm welcome. It is great to see the event space here so well filled at the Hill of the O'Neill. Can I extend a very warm welcome to you? It's great to see the children seem to be very excited, so you are certainly going to be in for a great performance. Each year, this day is marked around the world, and I would just like to thank the Mid Ulster Clergy Together Forum for all their work in organising tonight's event. This is the second event they have run this week, so give them a big round of applause because they're doing this all voluntary. Tonight there is a host of musicians from both the local area, Europe and beyond. So I have no doubt that tonight is going to be certainly a colourful event and it's going to be very energetic. So unfortunately, as the Reverend has said, I can't stay for all of tonight's proceedings. But can I wish you all well, and I hope you have wrapped up warm. I have been told you all have been advised to keep the coats on, but I'm sure that the performance here tonight will keep you warm. So thank you very much, folks, and enjoy the rest of your evening. Thank you.
And we do thank Mid Ulster District Council for providing the support and the funding and the infrastructure for this. Without them, we wouldn't be able to do it, so we're very grateful to them. We've got some other very special guests here and from Dungannon, and they're sat here on the front row. You may have seen them walking around, and some of them are going to come up on the stage later. And I want you to give a very, very warm welcome to Dr. Zamir Al-Huda and to Imam Zulfikar Amin and to Mr. Amadou from the Islamic community. So you're most welcome. Now, what we're about this evening is Together for Peace. We've come together from all different backgrounds, different religions, different beliefs. Maybe some of us don't have any beliefs in God at all. That doesn't matter. What we're about is coming together to share peace and to share friendship. And there's an opportunity now to share peace with your neighbour. Someone who sat next to you, maybe someone you don't know. And all you do is just shake their hand and say, "Peace be with you." Be really good if you know a different language to say it in a different language. So to my friends here on the front, I'm going to say Assalamu Alaikum, which is peace be with you in Arabic. And maybe you know peace be with you in another language. So turn to someone close to you, shake their hand and say peace be with you in whatever language you want. Peace be with you. Go for it. Handshakes are so powerful, aren't they? If we're shaking someone's hand, we're not holding a weapon. So it's a sign of peace to shake someone's hand. Now we've got an amazing program tonight. We've got Brian Mills and his family band. They're going to sing some songs. We have the East Timorese choir, the community choir, and some young musicians. So we're really looking forward to them. We've also got the Polish folk dancing group, Richard and Anna, and also the Polish children's group. So it's really, really exciting. And when it's all ended, we're going to have a cup of tea in the back there, but also don't miss an opportunity to go to the back and to see Karina there with the Russian cultural crafts and everything else. It's an amazing international mix. Hello, Karina, great to see you. Thanks so much for coming. So first of all, I'd like to invite Brian Mills and his family, his daughter and his wife. What a talented family they are. They're going to come and sing a couple of songs for us. Give them a big clap to Brian Mills and the family band.
Good evening, everybody. We're delighted to be here this evening, and thanks to Reverend Andrew there for asking us to take part. We're absolutely delighted. So we want to hear you sing along. This song is by the Bellamy Brothers, and it's to do with love. So this is what's called Let Your Love Flow. If you know the words, sing along with us.
Sunshine sky, there's a reason why I'm feeling so high. Must be the season when that love light shines all around us. Let that wonder take you into space and may you wonder if your loving embrace just feel the thunder as it warms your face. You can't hold back. Let your love flow like a mountain stream, and let your love go with the smallest of dreams, and let your love flow. And you know what I mean, it's a reason. And let your love fly like a bird on a wing, and let your love find you with all the things, and let your love shine. For the warm sweet nights, there's a reason. For the candlelights, must be the season when those love lights shine all around us. Let that feeling grab you deep inside and send you reeling where your love can't hide and then go stealing. Moonlit night with your lover. And let your love flow like a mountain stream, and let your love grow with the smallest of dreams, and let your love flow. And you know what I mean, that's the reason.
Sing this next song, and I think it's one that everybody should know, but you probably need a wee practice because you have to do a ho and a hey. So could everybody do me a ho and a hey? That was so beautiful. You didn't think you'd practice that. Anyway, this is one by the Lumineers, so you'll be doing the ho first.
Folks, up next we're going to have the fabulous East Timor East Choir. So for a big round of applause for them as they make their way up to the stage. We'd ask it. East Timor East to make their way to the stage. Thank you very, very much.
And I don't know too much about the East Timorese. I'm sure they could tell you more, but I know that they've come from a troubled past, really, trying to get independence as a country, and neighbouring countries not wanting that. There being a lot of war and a lot of violence, and lots of refugees and lots of people displaced from their own homes. So it's wonderful that they're here in our community and contributing to our life together. And we're going to welcome them now. And here we have some young guitar players.
Peace event on the hill of the near Dungannon. We are going to sing two traditional songs, Pori Ulu Pori Wine and Helela. Pori Ulu Pori Wine. Since the beginning, Timor is our land. Even though it is poor, it is the land where we were born. East Timor has many riches than ours. It can be found on thought a better land than Timor. It can be found on journeys a better land than Timor. Timorese, do not forget, always return to Timor.
Thank you.
common during the rice harvesting. On the night after the harvesting, men and women gathered to sing and dance the tebe. In other words, they dance by forming a circle, following the sun's rhythms and the tamping of the feet separating rice grains from the stalks.
Despacito, deja que te diga cosas al oído para que te acuerdes. ver si no estás conmigo. Despacito.
Quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firme en las paredes de tu laberinto. Y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
Oh, quiero ver bailar tu pelo. Quiero ser tu ritmo.
Que le enseñes a mi boca tus lugares favoritos.
Favoritos, favoritos, baby. Déjame sobrepasar tus zonas de peligro.
Hasta provocar tus gritos y que olvides tu apellido.
Se te pide un beso, ven dando. Yo sé que estás pensando. Llevo tiempo intentando, mami, estoy dando tanto. Sabes que tu corazón conmigo te hace pam pam. Sabes que esa beba está buscando de mi pam pam. Recuerda de mi boca para ver cómo te sabe. Quiero ver con tu amor a ti te cabe. Yo no tengo prisa, yo no tengo ver el viaje. Empecemos lento, después salvaje. Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito. Nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Cuando tú me besas con esa destreza, veo que eres malicia con delicadeza. Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito. Nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Y que esa belleza es un rompecabezas. Pero para montarla aquí tengo la pieza. Oh yeah. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito,
quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firme en las paredes de tu laberinto. Y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
Oh, quiero ver bailar tu pelo. Quiero ser tu ritmo.
Que le enseñes a mi boca lugares favoritos.
Favoritos, favoritos, baby. Déjame sobrepasar tus zonas de peligro.
Hasta provocar tus gritos y que olvides tu apellido.
Despacito, this is how we do it down in Puerto Rico. I just wanna hear you screaming, ay bendito. I can move forever cuando esté contigo.
Bailalo.
Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito. Nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Que le enseñes a mi boca tus lugares favoritos.
Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito. Nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Hasta provocar tus gritos y que olvides tu apellido.
Despacito.
Thank you. and a special greetings from us Polish Highlanders.
Woo!
For every greeting or farewell, like hello, bye, etc., we use, as Highlanders, Polish Highlanders, a very simple word. Hey!
Hey!
So, everyone, hey!
Hey!
And also for yes, you having a good fun? Hey!
Hey!
Hey, let's then sing and play, and we are very delighted to be here. Special thanks for Rector Andrew for inviting us. Thank you very much, indeed. And we are really delighted to join our performance with all other performance and with all of you who've come here tonight for one strong voice for peace. Our first song is a story of a Highlander betrayed by his girlfriend and given up to local authorities, accused for stealing sheep. But luckily, he survives, sets himself free, and is seen after that with a colleague shepherds drinking hooch. Hey, and shouting, hey!
Hey! Pytała dziewce Łojanicka. Hej, lesie ciemny, wierzchu zielony, kamu janice gumilony. Hej, lesie ciemny, wierzchu zielony, kamu janice gumilony.
Our next song is about Caroline, who went to another town because she was fed up with her boyfriend. And she wanted to set herself free from him. Very humorous boyfriend. So, although he was following her with a bottle of wine to say sorry and to encourage her to be with him, she has made her final decision. And left him. Caroline went to Gogoline.
Poszła Karolinka do Gogolina. Poszła Karolinka do Gogolina. A Karliczek za nią, a Karliczek za nią z flaszeczką wina. A Karliczek za nią, a Karliczek za nią z flaszeczką wina. Nie goń mnie, Karliczku, czego po mnie chcesz? Nie goń mnie, Karliczku, czego po mnie chcesz? Ja ci już powiedziałam, nie wydać się chciała, są dobrze. zawisz. Jak ci już powiedziałem, nie widać cię chciałem, są w dobrze zawisz. Wróci Karolinko, bo jadą goście. Wróci Karolinko, bo jadą goście. Ja się już nie wrócę, ja się już nie wrócę, Bóg jest na moście. Ja się już nie wrócę, ja się już nie wrócę, Bóg jest na moście. Wróci Karolinko, czemu idziesz precz? Wróci Karolinko, czemu idziesz precz? Nie odpowiem tobie, po swojemu zrobię, to nie twoja rzecz. Nie odpowiem tobie, po swojemu zrobię, to nie twoja rzecz.
Our next song is about a girl who went to the woods, met a handsome hunter, and she fell in love with him, so that she wanted to offer him some refreshment. But then she realized she had already eaten that all, so she had nothing to offer to him. And ashamed, she realizes her bank not successful at all. Song, Marianka, that's of an 18-year-old girl, meets a black-eyed handsome boy at midnight. They both fall in love, and after a dream date, they decide to get married. Marianka.
Marianką się nazwała. Oczy niebieskie, blond włosy, Marianką się nazwała. Marianka raz o północy poznała chłopca takiego, który miał czarne oczy. Poznała chłopca takiego, który miał czarne oczy. Miał oczy, słodkie usteczka,
pierwszej chwili wejrzenia kochała go dzieweczka. Od pierwszej chwili wejrzenia kochała go dzieweczka. Poznała, list napisała, przyjdź na dziewiątą na randkę, ja będę cię czekała. Przyjdź na dziewiątą na randkę, ja będę cię czekała. Dzień przyszedł, wziął ją w ramiona. Ona mu wiernie przyrzekła, Janku, Jan, twoja żona. Ona mu wiernie przyrzekła, Janku, Jan, twoja żona.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, everyone.
Hey.
Peace be with you.
Peace be with you, Timor-Leste.
Shia Khan and Tierna live. Ame helaho imi.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Dame helaho imi.
Mi vam.
Poku izvami.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Dame helaho imi.
Mir vam.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May peace be with you with the blessing of Almighty God.